the horrors of war.
Oh no.
Poor guy.